Sutton South Hello was started 7 years ago. It's a group of older people who meet every week that gives them the opportunity to get out of their homes and to meet others. One afternoon is for arts and crafts, and our members have told us that during the lockdown, the work they have done with the ideas that we've suggested has kept them sane. One project was to produce cutouts like Henri Matisse. The opportunity to display their work in the exhibition gave everybody a great boost, and it also validated the effort that they had put into their work. I love the variety of the work and the sheer imagination that people show. Look at the exquisite workmanship of Pasquale d'Italia in his Leaning Tower of Pisa. It's all made from recycled paper and cardboard, and it leans in a mechanism that he made himself